Good morning, Auburn Mountain View!
Today is Friday, March 29th. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey guys, so everybody's probably heard, starting on Monday, April 1st, we're going back to two lunches. Yes, not one lunch, but two. The reason being, we did the survey, students voted. Actually, it was really close, a little bit in favor of sticking with one lunch. However, the administration and the leadership team decided that it was best for students to go to two lunches. And the reason why was because we found that about 100 students per day weren't eating lunch, and that was the numbers based off of when we had two lunches. You know, it's really important that you guys all eat so you're healthy and you can think throughout the day, and so we felt like it was best for students to go back to two lunches so that you guys can all eat and have time to do that. So starting Monday, April 1st, two lunches.
Hi, my name is Shiari Wilcher. I'm the Vice President of the Multicultural Club. The Multicultural Fair is happening next Friday. Make sure to be there. We are still working on decorations, and we meet every Tuesday through Thursday because we're trying to hurry up and get our decorations done for the fair. We need tons of people to come out and help. You get community service if you show up to help, so come on down. We meet in room 408 with Ms. Herman, and everybody is welcome. If you're interested in being MC for the Multicultural Fair next Friday, April 5th, please come to auditions today in room 408. They're gonna be held during Core Choice. The MC position, basically you go up and you're on the stage and you're announcing all the different performers, and we've had a lot of interest in it, so we're gonna be holding auditions. So make sure to show up to the meeting if you're interested.
Hi guys!
Sup?
Today and tomorrow are the last days to come see Mamma Mia at 7. 5 for students and 10 for adults. Please
don't
come and enjoy.
Miss it.
The University of Nevada is a public research university located in Las Vegas, Nevada. Popular studies include hospitality and tourism management, psychology, criminal justice, and safety studies. They will be here Thursday, April 4th during third period. Don't forget to turn in your Auburn Community Scholarship today. Green River College will be here April 23rd. This is the second session in the series. If you missed the first one, come to the Career Center for more information.
Student-led Young Lad Club is Monday, April 1st at 7:07 in the choir room.
Everyone is welcome. Be there.
I'm here with Derek Burton, a varsity soccer player here at Auburn Mountain View. Derek, when's your next game?
It is tonight at 5:30 at Decatur.
Should we go?
Yeah, it's gonna be a good game.
Okay. Are you guys like winning or losing? Are you guys big winners or big losers?
Oh, we're like the biggest winners, I think. Like, we won like 4 games out of 5 so far. So yeah, we're doing pretty
good. Wow, big winners, big winners. Yeah. So since they're big winners and not big losers, that means we should all go
to
the game tonight at Decatur, 5:30.
There.
I'm here with Coralie Ferrarito, and she's on AMHS's girls water polo team. When's your next game?
It's tonight at 5:30 against Stadium High School.
Are we gonna win or are we gonna lose?
We're gonna win.
Okay, let's win. See you there tonight.
And happy birthday to Mrs. Curtin.
And remember, Lions,
make every day a great day here at Auburn Mountain View.